Anna Jenkins with Home Dream Realty and Property Management. And on this property management moment, I would like to talk about how to avoid late payments on your rentals. So we actually have an excellent track record for this. We are at about 2.8% on our late payments. So we manage 70 properties right now, and about one to two people are late per month, and that is it. And what we attributed that to is one of the main things is we do not accept any paper checks. We do everything electronically. So they can pay by direct deposit, they can pay at our website online, they can use an e-check, a debit card, a credit card. They have all those options to be able to pay their rent. Now, this is convenient for the tenant, but also it helps to avoid late payments. So if they, for some reason, have no ability to pay electronically, the last resort is they can actually walk into the bank and make a direct deposit. Now, we work with an awesome local bank, Virginia Partners, put a shout out to them. And they actually, as long as the person puts their name and address on their deposit slip, they will let us know who deposited that money. So it's very important for the tenants to do that because we can have some confusion if that doesn't happen. The other thing that actually keeps us with avoiding payments, late payments, is to be consistent. You have to be consistent in the way you operate, the way you give notices, just the way you are. If they know that you're, I guess you want to say, strict, and you are going to expect that, then they will make it happen. Tenants are awesome, and we love them, and we respect them, but they also need to know that they have to make their payments. And life does happen, but the owner needs to pay their mortgage just like the tenant does. So that has to happen for everybody to be happy. So be consistent. The third thing is we actually send out our 5-day pay or evict. It actually goes out on the 6th of the month. Some people will wait until the 15th. This is a very good question to ask of your property managers. We actually put it out on the 6th and then we enforce it. If they have not paid, we are going to be going to court on the 11th or 12th and filing for that evict. So our job, in conclusion, is to make sure that all of our landlords are paid so that they can actually pay their mortgage. So hope this helps. Let me know if you have any questions. You can either comment, text, email, or call. We are happy to help.